You'll need an ID to travel any further into the ruins. Here, take this communicator, and keep it with you at all times.
So I'm curious.
Yeah?
Just why are you helping us anyway?
I saw you two. I saw how you got here, through that thing.
What? You mean through the gate?
Yes, it is a kind of gate. It links to another world, doesn't it? Nice to finally have some clue what these things are for.
So basically, helping us out was almost like part of your research. But you still have questions.
I do have questions, yes. About the gate, and about the paradox.
But with Atlas throwing his weight around, the ruins will be closed off and there goes the chance to get your answers.
No. Popopo.
No problem. We'll take care of that giant for you.
You will? Great!
We asked the army for help with this investigation. It seemed like the only reason.
Chocobucalina! Welcome, get your traveling products here at Chocolina's Emporium. The beauty's all mine, but the products can be yours, but only if you show me the money. This might be a once-in-a-lifetime choco-amazing opportunity, so don't miss out.
I've never seen anyone like you before. Who are you? And what do you have for sale?
I thought you'd never ask.
Have a fantabulous day!
we can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
Like the gates of Valhalla?
Exactly. And how can I take you to Lightning without those handy-dandy portals? Monsters fighting with her in battle.
You can do the same, Kubo.
Okay. This power, can you show me how it works? I want to learn how to protect myself. Might as well start now.
Kubo?
cave, huh?
Figures.
You need an artifact to open it, right?
You can't activate the portal without the key. First, we have to figure out what opens this gate.
Wouldn't Atlas be a key?
Bingo. I heard legends that people from centuries past were responsible for building it. But that was in my past. It's still years ahead of this present. My guess is that he's a weapon from your future.
So Atlas definitely doesn't belong in this time. If we can stop him, then maybe we'll find the artifact we need.
Maybe. It's worth a shot at least.
here.
You think we can trust her?
That does kind of feel like she's using us, huh? That's okay. When I was a kid, I knew a guy around the same age. We didn't get along too well. He was always trying to get me to do his share of the work. Then one day he asked me to go hunting with him. I refused. I had enough of being bossed around. Still be alive.
No.
So, now I just do my best to help out. It's better than dealing with the alternative.
No way! No way!
Appear along with Atlas? If Atlas is a weapon built by humans, they must have designed a way to stop it.
And that machine showing up is no coincidence.
Right.
Two choices. We try that new device and hope it controls Atlas. Or do it the old-fashioned way and fight him head-on. No regrets, no looking back.
I'm all for living in the moment. I'm with you. No regrets.
All right then. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Kitty.
Hey, Noel. Is Atlas used in some war that happens in the future?
Let me think. Yeah, I remember this.
Are you forgetting stuff?
My memories are unreliable. There are events I should remember, but my memory is hazy. Like I'm seeing them through fog glass. But not this time. I remember this one. There was a war, hundreds of years before I was born. That's when Cocoon crashed into Pulse.
When does that happen?
About halfway between your present and mine. So not for centuries yet.
If we travel to the future, maybe we can stop it.
Who's to say what's possible? That could be the reason we're here in the first place. Thank you.
A time labyrinth, Kubo?
I think we're inside the paradox.
No. We have to figure out the labyrinth and its puzzles before we can get out, Kubo.
The machine's working!
Let's see what it does, yeah?
Let's. Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray. There's nothing.
Finally, can you hear me now? It looks like Atlas is starting to slow down.
Yes! This could be our chance!
Let's go!
Have you seen that big old giant? Someone sure idle like seeing material I can open up.
I'm on it! How did we get here?
No! Look out!
Move!
I think I found his weak spot. Ready?
Do it!
Wait for it.
Now!
Paradox is dissipating.